Hey guys, what's up? I hope you had fun with my lesson 1 on vegetables. Right now is part 2. Today we are going to learn about the names of some fruits. Let's do a quick revision of last week's material. When I say the name of the vegetable, I want you to point your fingers on the correct picture. So here goes. Corn, 人参, 카보차, 피만, 캐베트, 나스비, 토마토, 오크라, 고야, 大根. Did you get all of them? If you didn't, you might want to review my first video. Today, we will learn 10 fruits. Orange, 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 melon, 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 blueberry, 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 banana, banana, banana. So why do all these names sound like English? Let me tell you. These names were borrowed from English and translated into the Japanese pronunciation. This is because these fruits were not native to Japan when the names were coined. So they are actually English names. So now let's learn some real Japanese fruit names. Here goes. Ichigo, ichigo, ichigo. Suika, suika, suika. Budou, budou, budou. Ichijiku, ichijiku, ichijiku. Ringo, ringo, ringo. Momo, momo, momo. Now, let's go on to one grammar point for today. When you want something from the supermarket, you will say the fruit name o kudasai. O kudasai, which means please. But that is weird because he doesn't know how many you want. So let's learn some numbers. Hitotsu, tatsu, mitsu, yotsu, itsutsu, mutsu, nanatsu, yatsu, kokonotsu, tou. Now when you want something in numbers, you just need to put the number behind o, just like something o. Hitotsu kudasai. O hitotsu kudasai. Let's try this now with some of the fruits that we have learned just now. Orange o hitotsu kudasai. Melon o futatsu kudasai. Blueberry を 3つ ください。 Banana を 4つ ください。 Ichigo を 5つ ください。 Suika を 6つください。ぶどうを7つください。いちじくを8つください。りんごを9つください。ももを等ください。Did you get all of that? See you next time!